What?
This came for you today.
What came for me?
Or the other day I found, I don't know, it's AT&T, so I don't know if
it's... Oh, it's probably my first bill. Taddy! Thanks, Elaine. Thank you.
human, are we? This is no place for you. Be gone. Are you not afraid of me? Humans rarely come here. Those who do turn back when they see me. Make an attempt on my life. But you are different. We once had a master. He created us long, long ago. But he was born with a fatal flaw. He resented those who had what he lacked and became fully mired in hatred. Eventually, he drove himself mad. It was at the peak of this madness that he conjured up we strange creatures. Our master was a tragically lonely soul. Eventually, his solitude eroded his very reason. In the end, he never understood what it was that he truly lacked. Nobody knows when we were born, or where our master has gone. The only ones who even speak a human tongue are myself and my better half. I wish to ask a favor of you. I want you to kill my betrothed. Once, I always found her at my side. But as time went on, things went awry. She became violent, raging uncontrollably. Eventually, she came after me. We have been locked in combat ever since. We seem to be at a standstill. The wounds we exchange are never lethal. I was born of my master's madness. Perhaps this is some curse. I will be sure to assist you in return. The past is it? My name was Targ. The past is it? My name was Targ.
Remember you?
Don't you scare me like that. That bastard with the ring lives in Brightstone Cove down the way. I'm gonna find him and settle the score. Nobody insults me like that. For the good of the world, I won't let that bastard live another day. For the good, I won't.
I am Dark Diver Grandar, seeker of dark, giver of dark. If you seek true dark, I will grant it to you as much as you desire. Well then, is dark what you wish for?
Thank you for helping me. I am Onifex. I owe you some form of thanks, but have nothing for you at the moment. If it would not trouble you, could you visit my abode just down the way? Thank you, kind traveler. I believe that I can be of assistance if you would visit me at my home. Thank you.
Thank you.
Hey, Tad. Come look at this. Look at this helmet. It's weird. From the chest that's blocked by the lion guy over there. Or actually from the lion itself. You kill him, he drops it. It increases soul absorption.
I've only one thing to provide. No interest.
Daughter, don't spend your whole life in transit, you hear? You'll need souls to, I know only of smithing. Don't waste your souls on useless trick. My witless daughter, just as oblivious as you, well, at least stones, you might be surprised. Now, don't go near. The scoundrel's name is Gilligan. And he's infamous in our hometown. Yes, everyone's heard of him. Gilligan can certainly be helpful at times. Huh? There are evil people, and you can bet he brought it. Drat. Don't spend.
Is that a rat tail, human? Thou'st one of mine rat burrows conquered. This will not go unnoticed. Rejoice, for the right to serve me is now thine. Since thou'rt human still, permit me ask, wilt thou thy human soul surrender and pledge thyself to me? Swearest thou by the sweet-tempered sludge that laps at our bosoms? True beauty. Human, thou mayst serve. Take this ring. It was forged by a human who was once among us. The ring draws to thee those who would defile our burrow. Wear the ring whenever thou art near, and destroy those who would dare provoke our ire. I will grant unto thee. I prithee serve with a true... Speak thy mind. My servant, there has been much honor in the... I am merciful. The insolent fools line up. My servant, knowest thee of the lockstones? Those are... Thou art human. I know thy kind. Base plotters. My servant, there has been much honor. I am most... My servant. Speak the...
Very good. Explore.
I find the first one harder. You couldn't beat that thing? Did you know there's a ladder behind you that you can climb up and death from above it and take like half its health away?
Gavlan,
what? With Gavlan?
You.
So you don't have the second one then?
Morrison.
seems to be bothering you. Yes, yes, I can tell. It is written upon your face. You have doubts about something you did. I am Cromwell. Regret, anguish, together they are the... But now you're lost. You poor little...
Yes, yes.
But if your heart is yet... Now is the chance. Anyone can, no matter, surely, whenever you are ready.
We need to get this. In your tapa, I create all manner of equipment. Normally, I only cater, but I haven't. My wares are far.
I am certain.
I require no payment this time. My technique absolutely will. The nature of an item is quick. They can be tricky to use. This is what I meant by unique. Come again.
Is that here, Tassila? However...
face the trials that await you. And this, you have already joined the quest.
Blessed with a myriad of souls. Bearer of the curse, make your way to the castle. Offers. Perhaps he is a fortune. A tiny thing, provided.